People here in St. Louis honored the 9/11 victims in various ways today, and some with a day of service.
You know, one such event is called Meal Pack for 9/11 Day, an event turning a tragic day into triumph each year.
3, 2, 1, and we are off!
Stifel CEO Ron Kruszewski kicked off the first ever Meal Pack for 9/11 Day in St. Louis. Stifel stepped up to sponsor the largest service project in St. Louis in observance of the September 11th National Day of Service and Remembrance.
Over 30% of our home office volunteered to do today, and that warms my heart. People want to do good things. We just have to give them a means to do it.
300 volunteers packed meals for those in need. Just under 300,000 meals were packed here. The day is for service and remembering the 3,000 lives lost September 11th, 2001.
One unique person died 3,000 times. Mothers, pregnant mothers, fathers, children, first responders. It's a day of remembrance, and we should never forget.
Tom Michaud, the CEO of KBW, a financial company acquired by Stifel, says he watched the terror unfold and can't forget.
By the grace of God, I was coming in late that day, and I was on the sidewalk, and I saw the American Airlines jet fly right into the other tower and saw what it caused.
Tom lost 67 friends and colleagues that day. They are remembered by name and stars in this flag T-shirt.
I wish we could turn back the clock and it never happened, but if it did happen, to have 9/11 as a day of service feels to me like the right thing to do.
And that's Ron Kruszewski's goal, make this event as large as it can be, challenging other businesses to participate their people next year.
This is the second biggest event across the country. That speaks to St. Louis. It really does.
And more than 3 million meals have already been produced and packed by this effort, which, as you see, is surely inspiring.